DMO Online Television rates this program as TVMA. It is intended to be viewed by mature adult audiences, and may be unsuitable for children under 17 as it might contain strong political themes, gestures, and body actions.
Mbala msiza kumenaje msinzira kubanga mulaba TMO na television, mbeba za kasera kemutuwa ne muagira TMO, iransa asidenyo mwena, abaviri duako, abamwe. Yenze kanka kapita, yenze mtestesi wa TMO, na tudeo dane mutabani wa mole na matovu mirundi, ono Yosef Tamale Mirundi Senior, okubatu usaki chitundu cha fechi na ichirala, echa political dose. Nga sinaba kuchita andika, munububaka wa kusasira. Nze kanka kapita omukubiriza wa TM Online Television saako munange bwetuwangalira ku mukutu guno Yosef Tamale Mirundi Senior w'ebyobufuzi ne Honorable Major Haji Abdul Naduli tuweereza obubaka obw'okusaasira eri mukwano gwaffe omukyala the outgoing State House Controller Ruse Nachobe olw'okuviibwako omukwano gwo abadde w'ebbanga eddene era omwami we Professor Anthony Mbonye. Nze nonga kankaka ku lw'abaana Senga Nachobe tukuweleza obubaka buno obw'okusaasira fenga abaana tunyoleddwa amolo kuvibwako taata Professor Anthony Mbonye era tumusabira Katonda oyo omusaasizi amuwe kiwummula eky'emirembe n'ekitangaala eky'olubeerera kimwakira tebenkere mirembe ku lwa TM Online Television Muzei Tamale Mirundi Senior saako na Honorable Major Haji Abdul Naduli bakusaasiddeko maama nti kya kibi nnyo okubanga ovibwako omwami wo naye era oyo Katonda agaba byonna yajjawo era atuwa ne bamukuweereza abeerenga akugumya olw'okuviibwako omwami wo Professor Anthony Mbonye. Obubaka obuke mbutuusiza ambere nga ngenda okutandika political dose. Nga sinagitandika kino kirango kya njawulo. Bw'oba toyina mulimo ng'otudde waka nga toyina byakkola nkufunidde omulimo. Omuntu yenna ng'okyalina amaanyi ng'okyali muvubuka, ekampuni gy'ensiiba nnanga eyitibwa Stone Roofing and Construction Company egaba emirimu eri abantu mwenna abalina obukugu bw'okuzimba. Newankubadde muyina obukugu, kye tusinga okwesibako mu kampuni eno bwe bwesimbu. Omwami ayitibwa Nkoyo Elisa Kiwana, director wa company yitibwa Stone Roofing and Construction Company, abawadde omukisa okubanga mujeegattako. Gwe wenna ayagala okufuna omulimu mbagirawo, mukubire ku namba z'essimu ezo z'olaba, naye nga weetaaga okubeera n'obufaananyi bwa passport bubiri, ssaako okubeera n'ebbaluwa y'erosa esooka eyo yonna gy'osula, n'okubeera n'ekyapa ky'endagamuntu y'oba giyite photocopy ya National ID. Bw'obanga wakuguka ng'era olina n'ebiwandiiko ebikakasa ku mulimu gw'obuzimbi oba ku mulimu gw'ali agadde mu Stone Roofing and Construction Company, gattako ebyapa byezo empapulazo oba photocopies empapulazo ez'obuyigirize. Mwenna mwenna nga lulimu esimbu kye kisinga obukulu kuba kampuni eno y'ekyerimu omuzimbi omusikautu akyasinze okubeera omwesimbu bw'omukwasa omulimu gw'okukola, so temutuswaza, genda n'empapula ogende n'obwesimbu. Kubira kampuni ya Stone Roofing bakuwa omulimu. Ne bw'oba toyina bukugu, mulimu bangamba lwa abayiga obuyizi nti kukola finishing nga tayina bukugu, bajja kusobola okuba nga bakuwa emirimu. Kakati nkuzigidde tonkubira kumpa ssente, noonyeza famire ye obulungi bw'enaabeera, oli neebaza n'omukutu mutuwagidde akaseera nga tubawagira kakati ke kaseera Stone Roofing ebatuyambeko ebatuweere emirimu. Kale genda ku Stone Roofing and Construction Company beberenga bakuwa omulimu mbagirawo. Nga ngenda mu political dose mbajukizaako, political dose njikolera wamu n'omwami ayitibwa Seeka Hussein Kasolo. Seeka Hussein Kasolo musajja mwesimbu mu kusomeddwa, akusomereddwa n'otereza. Mwabaga lugendo okufuna emirimu mu Stone Roofing kubirako ku Seeka Hussein Kasolo akulombereddwa obere wa kumwanjo. Abalina ebizibu mu mirimu ne mu maka n'abalina ebibakozesa, Seeka Hussein Kasolo musajja mwekwata ajja kubanga akuyamba. Bino bisiraani ebizibu ebikozesa n'ebyekika ebitateredde bw'okubirako Seeka Hussein Kasolo ajja kubeera akuyamba. Kale kangende ewa Muzei Tamale Mirundi mu political dose yolunaku olwaleero.
Okubaka bw'okusaasira eri mukyala Nakyobe.
Yes.
Nakyobe. Mwami we.
Let me tell you.
Mwami
we. I don't want to incite.
Professor Mbonye.
But I've been close to Mbonye.
Mm.
Mbonye wrote two books that were blocked by government.
Mm-hmm.
Even the racist one was blocked by government.
Mm-hmm.
A man who has delivered, committed, and dedicated service to this country.
Mm-hmm.
Mbonye, what they did not want Mbonye to be in the ministry because they feared that he would give his wife information that would be relayed to the president. Mbonye, they advertised a job, He is qualified, he is a professor, applied. And defeated the other people, the other challengers. They went. Why? Because you Muliagonja is a kind of good. Muliagonja cannot go to heaven. If I found Muliagonja in heaven, then I will know this is not heaven.
I see.
Muliagonja cannot go to heaven. And I doubt Muliagonja is integrity, mental integrity. I'm telling you. Kwanze mumanyi ko nyo bingi. Bagende wa igigi. Nibagamba, nti omusajja aigigi na agamba. Nti Dr. Mbonye could not have sat, could not have applied for this job before resigning. Because he was replacing his boss. And therefore, his appointment was Muliagonja. Mgumulamuzi. Muliagonja mulamuzi. Bali mwitayari, Muliagonja sana kulitayari ngani public interest. Muliagonja needs to be retired in public interest. Nafuna omukazi omulala president we yaronda kuba minister. Omukazi oyo kati yakomiyo. Era ndoza Museveni yamuwadde wa minister. Ave wamba. Omukazi ave wamba. Muliagonja n'agamba talina academic qualification. I gigi is an academic woman. Era omukazi wamba.
See what you name.
Muliagonja cannot go to heaven. If I find Muliagonja in heaven, then I will know. I will go back and protest. After being convinced she's heaven, we shall fight and remove her. Muliagonja, you know Gundi, I gig his office. Because he was getting instructions from the mafia gang. If I find Muliagonja in my case, Ngamujira data you nakata kenamuandi kaku. Why Muliagonja cannot be a judge?
I see.
Kagati. Omusajjo ne bamumu omulimu n'agenda mu kooti. Kooti ne rulinga, he got the job properly. Nene akubalekera. He has died a disappointed man.
I see.
And I think there is decent reshuffle where his wife was removed from a wedding to a funeral has affected him. Kuba yategedde nti with being at a funeral, public service is removing you from state house to public service. Is he removing you from a wedding to a funeral? What is there? So this man, I think, realized that his chances of surviving, because he has been suffering from stomach abdominal cancer, he told me, yategedde. I've been getting expensive drugs by position of my wife. Kakati is what defeats me. I will not be surprised to see the abomination of Harris by the church money, but my dame is clear. No make condolence message from State House, no condolence message from Okero government, Okero House, no condolence message from government, and will never be represented at my funeral. Yes. Don't say that Mirundi has been a hard-working and committed man. How can you say that a working and committed man can be sacked? Yes. And the argument was that I'm a mad man. So have I been cleared by Butabika? No. Which means nobody can come at my funeral and praise my contribution. Because if I was a committed man, as I hear them say, some of these people, these statements were written a long time ago. For formality, they only change the names. You find a sacked man like Chivumbi. He was sacked allegedly for corruption, buying a toilet seat at 700 million. And he praised him in his death. Abana bangi baba. Be! Nemoto kabazoche. Tewali nyanga yu. We don't want Mabugu. Don't bring Mabugu in my house. My will does not allow government Mabugu. It does not allow a message from government. State House and Okero. No. I left there as a madman. Being described as a madman. a madman. Mm-hmm. Nobody can describe me as a hardworking man when I was sacked. A hardworking man cannot be sacked.
I see.
Yes. So I'm saying, I don't believe in contradictions. Ndi omusajja kati aba minister ya health mujye mu leta ekyo bam bam tayimbe wange baba kuba mu mwagala amabugo a man like Yiga Yiga just mentioned that's a joke ndi akabuka tekali iyo
na esenyiga wa bulijjo gwe twadiringa nayo kufata
ne bamuteeka mu kamera na shaba bailu ne bamugana a few days after his death government represented but he wanted bam bam bamutye mu charge ewagite muri nyayo
polida.
Nobody will ever make send condolence messages and Maruko to my family if I die. Even if Zomanango were found a babiki. It was a castle who informed the president. The Miru is just his daughter. Why do I remember about these people who humiliated me and subjected me to malicious articles? I'm waiting to see. The Diana and the Minister of Health are changed. Accompanying, leading a team to condole Nacho. And I'm going to attend the burial in Ivan. I want to see if people could have at the highest level.
I see.
But in my case, the body is in Yan. My will is clear, is on video. No condolence message from government. No condolence message from State House. No condolence message from Okero House. And no Mabugo. Where I die. Don't praise me. Then you are talking like Obote. A good Muganda is a dead one. And the Baganda, we have a saying. Badja kukudala. Okukudala means coming to come and be sure that your enemy is dead. Badja kukudala. They come to dance at your grave like we. You have been fighting me tooth and nail. And when I tell you come. What type of hypocrisy is this? You call me a madman? And you call me to attend the end of your meetings? Have I been created by Butabika? A madman remains a madman. And else has been cured. But these people, because of the arrogance, we are madman today. Tomorrow you are a good man, you should come and work with us. Mirundi tomorrow is a kachiko come 7, you can win a madman? Can a madman become sane for looking for votes from 7? What type of people are these? I don't understand. I'm afraid to understand these people.
Now that this guy dies, are you trying to say he died very miserable?
Yes, you know, I've been talking to him. And in natural way, has also been affected. Because if you cannot protect a job of your husband and you are close to the president, then it means you are part of the people who are fighting him. They created the situation. This is what they do. I told you that me, I'm not disappointed by the way they do things. Because it seems they're not doing it, they are not relating.
That's how the system is.
You see the Manyanko, they have their consoling slogan. Tekinensonga. No problem. I step on you, no problem. I marry you, no problem. I call him a madman. The was a call me a madman and the Kaushing. No problem. Tekinensonga. For us, Baganda Kinensonga. The Baganda, we have a Chinese song. There must be a problem. I'm not a robot. I'm a human being. Treat me like a human being, not as a robot. This is where they go wrong. I'm telling you, people are nursing bitter feelings in their homes. Some come from Mabugo, but they are watching you.
I see.
You go to Chifumbe's place. When you said that the man had stolen the man, he left the judicial humiliating man. When he dies, you move your mutwe. With your Mabuga and Yeshimuni. The people should pounce on you and kill you.
I see.
Yes, that's what I believe. The sane people should pounce on you, smash your head, and burn your Yeshimuni.
I see.
Yes, don't you go. Why are you going there? What are you celebrating the death of this man? You humiliated yesterday. I don't understand it. Me? I don't understand it. Because I'm not a part of me. It affects me the way I was humiliated in the State House. It will be very difficult for me to accept a government job, even in the coming government. When you mention the government, I recall the exercise I went through. When you talk about State House, the images where I remember
Narweso, Nakarema, Mwenda, and I was sitting in near a major general subject, and the president, it always returns in my memory. Every time I hear the word state house, it returns in my memory.
That indeed.
Every time I get, that's why I've not gone to these places for the last 8 years. Because they bring this image back. It comes back. And when it comes back, I lose my temper. I've tried to get out of it, but it comes back.
Mzee,
that's why I avoid them.
As we wind up, Mzee, what would be your special message to these people still working for the government? Because if I'm working for the government and I listen to you, someone who worked at close range with the president.
Not for me.
I would just resign and walk away.
For me, what I tell them, that this Kitinian Songa is going to cause genocide. Because when they humiliated the person who goes home, they allege that you have stolen the money which you have not stolen. The family members. How can you desire people in public interest? Public interest, it means you have been an enemy of government. You have nothing, we have not found anything to do with you. But we are an enemy of government. You could do. This will affect their children in the future. Why do you punish them and categorize them in such a category? After delivering, the Baganda have a good proverb. And Tamuja, what do you from Yamuto Jita Chitamutam? They don't refer to this.
You never been the same government.
Yes.
That you call a good
one. Yes.
They have mistakes.
Why is it Baba be a bad man? Baba is a bad man. Kaiwula is a bad man.
Yes, he is.
Mkunde is a bad man. All of these are bad
men. Montu
is a bad man. It could be that what that system might be making them bad. Many people believe that if you compare the NRA government to UPC government, then you are making a very big mistake. The UPC government, they did not go to the bush. This is a revolutionary organization. And the revolutionary organization is normally nepotistic by nature. Why? It's because going to fight a government is treasonable.
Of course.
In fact, the Wanyankole have a good proverb. That if you are going for battle to fight a lion and the Bakonzo, you go with your close relative. So in the initial stages of a revolution, it must be nepotistic. Because you trust only those who cannot betray you. In a political party, like UPC or DP, you borrow support. It must be a mirror of society. This is why. When you look at Noop, Noop is a Kabaka Yeka. The leader of opposition, the chairperson of Buganda caucus, there's Baganda. That one is a Kikidiba. It does not flow, it's not a river. A Kikidiba does not get fresh water.
That you have forgotten Rubongoya, it's not a
Buganda. That is the minority.
And the
what does he do? So therefore, anybody who compares this government, you must know its background. The government yazimbibwa ate miaka gichali 35 years. The problem with this government is that when they went to the bush when they are young, and the bush war only lasted 5 years. So those who were 25, they came when they are 25. 25 plus 35, they are in their 60s. They are still young. They have produced children who have already taken from them. I posed the question recently after the release of the primary living examiners. I said, have you seen a daughter or a son of a minister? Or a person from Uganda Revenue Authority where they make money, dancing, appearing on the newspaper pages for celebrating the success. You think all of these, the children of those who work in Revenue Authority, those who work in the government, in the big, where money is, do you think all of their children are dumb, they are foolish? This means their children are not here.
Well, that's the explanation. I was also thinking about it when you're posing the question, where are they?
They are abroad. And because they have they want to maintain their children in expensive universities and schools in Europe, corruption is high. Corruption has been caused by three issues. One, HIV. People have now realized that the issue is no longer absence of drugs. The issue is the expensiveness of a drug. If you go to Spain today, they can even remove your bone marrow, replace it with the fresh ones, but you must pay between $1 million and $2 million. Was this money?
Even in
and
the,
if you are going to
treat,
you must also split your spouse. That means $3 million. This means that to survive, somebody must say, where do you get this money? From government. You have taken your kids to expensive schools in Europe and America.
Your salary cannot sustain it.
Yes.
You should embezzle.
Yes. Another problem which is causing corruption is because people live longer. People think about old age. What they have. That's why they have invested heavily abroad.
But
the travel banners affected all of
but
these
you
people.
Say, we are not the country with the high life expectancy. Countries are not
people
corrupt
live
like us.
Now. Because you know, I've told you that the people who came from the bush were in the Museveni was 42. The others were 25. We even had the Kadogos.
Kadogos were very
young. Were very young.
Who returned and went to school.
The Kadogos and the Mayombos. So therefore, these people are enjoying and like the type of leadership you have and the group. The group you have, these are not actually easy. People from Western Nile, the Rogwala, who never wanted the simple life, affluent life. The Westerners want affluent life, and they marry their close relatives. If somebody is married to another daughter of the family, the poor one is called Ichifiri, Omolo. So it is a competition within the daughter's husbands. If you are who married the elder daughter is working in Uganda Revenue Authority. Then even the other one who is working in the public service must compete.
I see.
Look what the Democrats, the level of their competition. In Busoga and Buganda, a name pick and give a voter, pombe, beer, or 5,000, even 2,000. Even a piece of soap.
I see.
When you go to the West, a man who milks his cows and gets $1 million, $2 million, $3 million per day, and you want him to work for you as an agent or a campaign manager, how much money are you going to give him to work
million.
For you?
If you don't have 500
you are competing
million.
With somebody from Uganda Revenue Authority.
But I'm saying,
like Kateshumba. If you are fighting a man like Kateshumba, you must have money.
But we had the embezzled money from Revenue Authority.
Yeah, I'm telling you, into the nature of politics in Western Uganda. This is why, one of the reasons you people you are overlooking, why do we have land evictions in MPG, nearby districts.
Of course, Mzee, you have brought a very fundamental thing this time.
So let me explain. A plot in Ankole is very expensive because of land use. Most of the land is occupied by ranches, modern ranches. So to set a piece in the past, people used to fight. In Ankole, there was a saying, if you cannot buy singing at any times, then you don't face your land. Because people force it. So what they have found out, that you rather sell your plot, a small piece of land in Ankole, at an expensive place, and the smaller land, the money accumulated from selling a small land in Ankole, can buy a mile in Uganda.
And they came and bought.
Yes. This is why land eviction, that's why they say Nyankole are evicting people.
And
they are not evicting people forcibly. They are buying, but that one I will explain. They are buying because how much money do you need? For instance, if you are a cattle keeper and somebody is a farmer, you can see me. My wife grows coffee and brings it from Rakai, from Chotira, dries it here. Has sacks and sacks over here.
I have seen
how many sacks of coffee can we sell if we want to take one of our children to school? And how many cows does one sell? How much money do you get from selling two cows? It can be equivalent to selling 20 sacks of coffee.
Of course, for coffee, it is a whole season. You take kids back to school.
Yes.
You have to rely on the whole
because
season.
Because for me, I'm involved in all of these things. Instead of constructing a musical for people, I rather buy a kamunye. Because I can get 100,000 if it is still
in good condition.
A driver will give me 100,000 per day.
Every day.
Every day. Why do I fight? Why do I construct a house?
Where you charge 100,000 every month.
Who will even tell me that he does not have money? No jobless person, no person without money can enter your worker.
Of course.
So, therefore, to go back to the question, to my explanation, is that don't expect the solidarity that existed between parties, UPC and the NRM. NRM can afford, because it's a revolutionary political party, to have people from one tribe. A party cannot afford to have people from one tribe. A lead of a political party must be marketed. Even your body was marketed. Everybody in a political party must be marketed. Semogere was marketed in 1980. Many people did not know him because they had fled into exile. But a revolutionary political party can be dominated from one tribe. The pioneers, Abatembus, Abaso Kokurabu Musan, Abarabira Womusan. So when you compare a revolutionary political party and the usual, the ordinary political parties, the difference is there. The money is with a certain group of people. For you were hunting dog. You can only, money can only percolate it to you when you accept it to work as an agent of the source of money. This is what is causing the trouble.
Seem to be justifying.
That's why.
You seem to be justifying the actions of having tribesmen in all positions of the government.
To me, I know how systems work. Why is it that in America they have a presidential system? Why do we have a parliamentary democracy in Britain? The issue is in America, because there is no king, the president of America has executive powers. But in Britain, where they have a monarch, they make sure this is a constitutional monarch. Every government that comes into power belongs to government, to the queen. When the queen is opening the session of the British Parliament, she will say, my Labour government will do this. The Labour government belongs to her because the Labour government has won the elections. Two, when the Conservatives come and defeat the Labour Party, the same queen will come and say, my conservative government will do this. But the President of the United States cannot say that my Republican government has done this. He must belong to one of the parties. Two, in Britain, they don't elect their prime minister. A prime minister comes from the winning party. So there's two systems I can analyze. The Baganda say, Labono, Asabiro Buji Mubala, you can go to a bar where they sell beer and ask for a cup of porridge.
I see.
Asabiro Mugole Murumbe. You cannot say, Umugola Aliwa, in a funeral.
I see.
Yes, systems analysis. The problem we have is that many people don't understand the politics, dynamics of politics. Somebody can come here. Museveni atulaga omusika. Is it a monarchy?
No.
Museveni cannot show you. Can you go to the cardinal and ask him? Cardinal Wamala, who is going to be the next pope? He will tell you.
Mzee, I've learned from you, you normally say that a ruling party should have a hand in who succeeds the current president.
Yes. The first family.
Don't you mean showing us a hand?
What I'm telling you is that because of the experience we've seen in Zambia, Levi Patrick Mwanawasa, persecuting Chiruba. Even Chiruba had put Kawunda on a plane back to Malawi. That was a Malawian man, a man who fought for Zambia, because you have Zambia, Northern Rhodesia and Southern Rhodesia. Zambia was Northern Rhodesia. So Malawi, these were countries, every president of a country has been accused of being a foreigner. They used to say that when he came from Southern Sudan, Habyarimana, when I went to Rwanda, when they were fighting Habyarimana, they say Habyarimana, he is from Chigezi, he's a Mukiga. So many people have had many accusations against the leaders.
So, because, so happens to
at one time, Margaret Thatcher was reminded about her Italian ancestry. When people get tired of you, they even remember where you came from.
I see.
But Sapro Kagwa was a Musoga who expanded Uganda. When Sapro Kagwa became aged and the younger people wanted to take a power from him, they reminded him of his Chisoga ancestry.
I see.
So therefore, what I'm stressing is this, that first understand the system, how it operates.
I see.
Yes, because a revolutionary political party like NRM cannot have a permanent functioning secretariat. For them, revolutionary political parties, the every assignment is like a war. Who are the best people who are suited to do the job? If the army, the senior army officers come from one region, what's the problem? If you can defend the country and provide security for you. Because in all countries, there are specialties. When you go to India, for instance, the army is dominated by the Sikhs. They were Singha Singha. They were Singha Singha dominated the army in India. Why? They are hardworking people, and where else can they work? These are underprivileged. Since 1947, the first Musinga Singha Prime Minister, Singh, came recently, where there are no Singha Singha. When in Uganda you say, we are having the first Katikiro, a Catholic Katikiro, what happened? Why we are no Baganda women, Catholics, who could produce, or fathers, who could produce a Muganda Katikiro? That was the politics of the time, that Katikiro had to be a Protestant. So even if all of the soldiers of the country, what about when you go to USA? Most of the army, the army is dominated by blacks. Why? This is the areas where they can get jobs. In many cases, yes.
Don't you think, Muzei, that pattern of doing things is a pattern that is causing unrest?
No, no.
Having the same people doing this, having others as kings, as others as servants.
Yes. People have a specialty.
It brings Africa.
You go to Nigeria, the Yorubas are businessmen. The Baganda at one time were described as the black Indians, Baganda businessmen. In fact, in Uganda, the only person I know who is a highly educated and has money is Ham, because Ham is a lawyer. Otherwise, when he used the academic yardstick, many Baganda, highly educated Baganda, the professors, are poor.
Are just rich in
when you go to Kenya,
and poor, it comes
the rulers are highly educated, but they are poor. The Kikuyus could dominate business. Yes, what about in the colonial times? The Indians dominated the economy. Where they did they have a university for commerce or business administration?
No.
So certainly people have certain genes and certain specialties. For instance, they are before the discovery of night goggles in advanced armies like America, Britain, and others, before the discovery, they relied, the British Army had a garrison, a full battalion of the Gurkhas. The Gurkhas come from the Himalayas, but these Gurkhas are like cats. They sat night.
They can see at night.
So the British have been recruiting these Gurkhas in their armies because they have this speciality
the
of looking far.
In fact, at one time
there was an incident where one of the British he had a quarrel with a Gurkha officer. Mm-hmm. And they told the Mudangira to apologize that this is an officer like you. Mm-hmm. Gukas were one are recruited every year. Mm-hmm. Every year, younger Gukas are recruited into mm-hmm. the British Army mm-hmm. because of their speciality. So to me, it does not matter. But what I was explaining, to many people are disappointed. For instance, if it was the UPC time, I would be one of the richest people.
What?
Because the UPC, these ordinary political parties rely on organizing, they rely on communication, talking. But where money is working, then the communicators like me are not catered for. Many people think that I get money. I get people here who come and ask me for food. Mirundi tuwe umere mukoda mu government. Do I get any money from government?
Simani.
Si ina musara. I have no job in the government. Apart from moving with their vehicle. I even buy fuel in their vehicle.
I see.
Kakati gwe, because it's a yardstick here, UPC. I would be one of the most paid people.
In a UPC
but
government.
But for me, I'm not disappointed because I know the system. The system. But about kids, more communication. Boba mani bagula buguzi. Boba gula opponenti. Tiba gula ba kusasira. Tiba ba we mediti ya sente. Tiba gula ba nuba agundi ba full figure. Instead of cultivating their cadres, they are football clubs that rely on mercenaries.
I see.
Hey, you look at the football. The way the NRM runs these affairs is like a football club. Once they see somebody who has cultivated another party, cultivating somebody,
they have to buy the
poaching. It lies their countries which don't produce food. When they know that imported food is cheaper. Bukenya wanted to promote rice. Ogwe gwalimira kutaka. But
why did it fail? Upland rice.
A Muhuru, a bachelor, a man who is staying alone, that cannot buy Bukenya's rice.
Why?
Oh, you know, Bususramu Bisusungu. But the Pakistani rice, well packed.
Very ready.
Yes.
You don't need to sort it.
Kakati,
you only need to prepare.
May I look at the system and I say, NRM does not invest in this role. They rely on poaching. Like these women, a woman relies on, once you bring a primitive house girl from the village, you treat her on how to clean the house, to clean the utensils, to iron with an electric iron. The moment she gets experience, a neighbor snatches her.
Of course, in town.
Because nobody wants to do what?
To prepare to train.
What about everybody who starts a radio or a TV station? They normally come to me, have a program. I'm not buying. I have.
They know you have a following.
Yes.
By the moment you go there.
I cannot be like a Coca-Cola everywhere. I have a specific. Mine is not commercial. Mine is closeness and alliance.
Of course.
That's why when you humiliate me, I don't go back to your TV station. I'm not a commercial man.
I see.
I'm not a commercial, even if I remain with one person like you. Because the people will follow me.
Of course.
Yes. Kakati mwe echiba kolo obubi.
Ugula.
You don't understand the system you are working for.
I see.
A man who is used to buying prostitutes cannot get a settled marriage. But why is he not used to have?
If I get used to such a system, then I can't work for such a system. A system that does not reward committed workers.
Auntie Zajimani is very disappointed. When it comes to working on Museveni committee, publicity committee, they look for me. Hunting dog. I don't go there.
I see.
What did you consider me before the election of 5 years? Did you consider me? No, they know. When he hears that Museveni has appointed him on his campaign team, will come rushing. I disappoint them.
I see.
Kakati nze simera nga ko disappointed. Kuba system yabo inkola ki?
Ojimanyi.
Njimanyi. Ndi the Catholic Church, priests don't get married. The nuns don't get married. But when the Anglican Church, for them they marry. Do they have many? Are there many Catholic Anglican priests mm-hmm. because they get married.
Mm-hmm.
In fact, it's not they don't have development in many cases.
Mm.
Because for the Catholic Church, a parish can accommodate five priests.
Mm.
They don't get married, they don't have expenditures, they don't have children to take school.
Mm.
But when it comes to an Anglican church where they get married, you cannot have five
families.
Anglican priests, families at one parish.
I see. They have children, wives, they
and
have
umuburis, only two people. So when you join Catholicism, know that it does you cannot get married.
Mm.
When you join the army, you know desertion is a crime. You know hard work. That's why the training is harder than the real war. They prepare you for the worst. So the army cannot reduce its conditions of work to help the weakening.
I see.
Rationing is hardening the people. The moment you reduce rationing, then it becomes something else.
Of course,
so they cannot change the conditions of rationing to fit weak people. Likewise, a system cannot change itself to accommodate people because it will not be the same system. When NRM invests, where do you find a party that has been in power for 35 years, which does not have permanent branches, which does not have even an headquarter? It tells you, UPC ruled this country for 10 years. Two terms. They have a permanent headquarter. The Democratic Party failed. They got a plot on Ginger Road, but Ben Chiwanuka failed. Ben Chiwanuka failed to build it. He failed. But immediately Mao got to the 14 people he gave. The moment Mao got to the 14 MPs, Curtis of Museveni, when they decided that the MPs belonging to political parties, the party benefits by getting some money, Mao constructed the old quarters. With only 14, what about NRM, which has more than 300 MPs? Do they have they started their? They are talking about movement house. So you must learn that this is a different political system.
We even had Rangos buying Chadondo, brought it in.
Yes.
We had the people were quarreling over who should be in charge of the transaction.
Yeah.
Imagine.
Yes. Kakati ni zengkubori. I blundered. Most of my colleagues who remained in the opposition are MPs. But the government quotes those opposition MPs and gives them money when they cannot give them money. Doesn't have a car, doesn't have a job. Which job are you talking about? Which job are you talking about? A government car that causes trouble for me? Can I take that you see yesterday car to headmaster and ask him to accept the positive check?
No.
The vehicle is creating trouble for me.
I see.
This is consequence. Who wants to kill me? People in the government want to kill me. Otherwise, if he was in the opposition, I would be a happy man. Those who went to opposition, Boba Hala Bawala, I made a blunder that has ruined the entire of my life. I really at times regret. At times I shed tears that I made a blunder. Most of the people with whom I was in the opposition, and when you look at their group, I was the head of their group.
Mzee,
they are okay.
Don't you feel proud of what the service you have given to this country? Don't
do you find... eat a service? What do you get?
No.
You can celebrate a marriage.
You can't eat a service.
If you celebrate a marriage without children, you say, okay, we are celebrating that we have survived as a couple. But does it carry any meaning? It doesn't carry any meaning. You are humiliated here and there. You are thrown on Kasasiro. Everybody, even those who never went to school, can want to give you orders. Everybody wants to control you. Everybody abuses you. They even hire thugs to abuse you. So this is not a good experience.
I see.
So, but for me, I'm contented. I came at a crossroad and chose a difficult option.
Path.
Yes, I have to be contented. I have to be contented. I'm contented, but I'm not a happy man.
But I wonder, Mzee, however much you're contented, people find you in your comfort and as well want to sabotage you every day.
Yes.
Was it a crime to serve the government?
I don't work under anybody. Because who was influencing the switching of my radio programs and the TV programs? Was it from the opposition?
Them that you work for.
Ministers were involved in extracting human organs for export. And they are now going to be, they are being taken to Hague. The case has started. So to me, why, how can you find the so-called press secretary of the president, the so-called advisor of the president on the media, having his programs switched off?
Imagine.
It's a sharp contradiction.
I see.
So you must to understand these people. You must to understand their system. You must have a sober mind.
I see.
That this system is different. I have never seen it in myself. Because everywhere I go, politics is comradeship. Politics is a comradeship. Politics is a friendship. But because the NRM government does not have an opposition, they can use their money to compromise everybody. They don't see the usefulness of cut development.
I see.
No. Do you know after all what are you going to do?
After the moment, by opposing them.
I normally politics things. That's why they do things to provoke society. A motoka is really our case, it's a color. Political limbo. They are now going to bring a new number plates. What? In the past, manufacturing number plates was the work of a company called Tumpeko. They separated it to two to grab the money. At one time, you could find similar numbers.
Of course.
You have two companies?
We had the police at Rubaga Road. Impounding vehicles with the same number plate. I remember that time.
All vehicles must be inspected every year. Are they women who go to menstrual period every year? A guy is a woman. Security. That's stupidity. Let me tell you. If we bring a new number plates, will the thieves not know those number plates? What are you changing? You know, you have Osuma, inciting people. People are sick.
Car theft is everywhere, even in developed countries.
Katira wajabaze, katimukwezi, yakutude kukarichuleta, avale moto kempia, avale... How can you suck a blood from a sick man?
I see.
They embark on unpopular
project
policies
in a wrong time
because they believe they have no opposition.
But
they are risking a headless revolution.
I see.
But Jacoba, you say, which you cover to K. What was over the which I can't put it? Avant, why you look at a cast about taxes? Over tax owners against Obumabamu quiz. Ogendo government in Bujeo, government to argue the president. I was with the RPF. RPF had 10 points. Which they presented to Habyarimana's government when he came here. Habyarimana says, those Rwandese refugees who have been settled in neighboring countries like Uganda, I had strongly advised them not to abuse the hospitality of their host countries because Rwanda is like a field of grass. It cannot accommodate more liquid.
I see.
Rwanda Yajura. These people, the regimes, ask the Habyarimana, give us Rwandese passports and recognize us as Rwandese. Habyarimana refused. Like these people tell you, move to Rwanda, but say, move to Yavana. Ne bagala kula mayumba kweru. Atika tuwa funyeji, wabwa kubijiju. By August, all of those facing trouble banned their families must be here. Kakati wabwa ne se, bie nabi watu wale kweru, babi basuri zayo. They are like hungry lions.
I see.
Bazi. Kakati, when the war started, Habyarimana decided to negotiate with the people, the rebels. But the rebels became reluctant.
I see.
Which was number one of going to Rwanda, became number 10. They say, even those
who are in Rwanda, who are not Tutsis, the Hutus are cutting sugar cane in sugar plantations. So the problem is not the Hutu or Tutsi. The problem is bad Habyarimana's bad policies that have forced all over Nyarwanda to be refugees, plantation sugar cartels in neighboring countries. So we must change. The people who started humbly in requesting recognition by passports, they changed.
I see.
Now, one of those who have a set Javan with a Yina,
or you are not going to be a baby
because you have a soak. Never Benyanja, never Yingira Munyama, never Quatem Motor car, Katibaba against them State House, create a bus. The woman who is pushing this passport project, we know her. And she does not use her money. No, she wants the government to give her own. Why? If you are poor, ayagala amata, ayagala nyuma, ayagala basi, abalala bakolechi. What would others do? Why do you still think in simplistic terms? Instead of constructing a factory, a factory, omutwe omukozi era ku mulimu bato omutwe kuba we yashikanije. Do you know abantu abali mu taxi? Tuchibale kiri, tubo ugiri na mwene itu genda bata. Tuchibale kiri mwuloze kwa bantu baike mchibuga. Why we have talked to you? Mwuri magaga mwina ulikanduko na. Muganda will tell you. Tunga koze wavu ye.
Polida.
The record does not deteriorate the weather on a rep. The Kerepe like Kitoria. It changes gradually. That's why Muganda tells the fisherman. Tunga koze wavu ye. You instead of waiting
for the weather to
yes,
become harsh.
Change to become to even nobody would not go to Sakuba. I watch these boys. The most dangerous people is to Muebas and Muend. These are the people who sold this idea. There is no Russian company. How can a Russian company reduce itself? Russians are known for selling military tanks and food. No, you know, Mubahuri Muntu, you know. Wataka sana mumumba, wamata ni mumumba,
omutani ni mugoba
mutakariye, ono ni mugoba wa, no, we shall continue telling you, kubanga tujia kubana bakonga muduka, si mumu soose,
I see.
Government is on nazi ringa chikongori yozigwa, mumu zisura, you will make your government collapses on this weight.
I see.
You believe if...
Bwere yunga lukweti kevi inji,
in politics they tell us, people don't want to fill the government inside their houses and in their pockets.
I see.
That's why European governments are far from the population.
I see.
Negwe, no leta kuma, nekabba abantu. No leta kino tikibba abantu. No leta mwadoka tibajikabera poli mwezi, nemubba abantu. No leta poli kantuko na abantu waba no nyecho ukulia. People are looking for food.
Nemuda kunyonyi,
yes.
Mugula nyonyi.
Nemuda kunyonyi,
nebula mafuta.
Nemubba abantu. Pipeline ya mafuta, eyo nerema.
Hey.
Railway, nerema. Hey. We are active members of the East African community.
Hey.
How do you reflect it? Hey.
What is the contribution?
Yes, contribution ya mwiriwa. Pipeline, bus. Kenya is exporting oil. I remember the president addressing an East African summit. A summit is for leaders.
I see.
Uganda has discovered the oil of East Africa.
I see.
Uganda's oil of East Africa has remained underground. Kenya is an exporter, which came later. The Kenyan railway system, an agreement between sister countries, yeah, you can see in a footy name. Are we serious in building East Africa? Are we equal partners in East Africa? When recently, Kenya has only one. Ngali fake.
I see.
Now go back Kenya. Kenya ne go back Matanga. Kenya ne. Are we equal partners
in the community?
Is it not a wake up call that seeing Tanzania is moving cautiously? In spite of the fact that the federal government is going to be in Arusha and Tanzania, do you see Tanzania is excited about the revival of the African Federation?
I heard they are scared about
land wrangles
in Uganda.
They fear
they don't want to come so quickly
people
like that.
In Tanzania. If you evict your own people, you kill them over land, you are a smaller country. Can Tanzania allow you? Because it happened in the colonial times, where people could migrate from areas like those where in Kenya to other countries, virgin countries like Canada and others. Two, because of the academic standards, the Tanzanians are fearing the jobs.
that compared to Uganda and the Kenyan academic standards, if you allow an influx of educated people, if you have a federation, the Tanzanians would be at a disadvantage.
Of course.
Because all East African jobs, they will tell you, you have a master's degree in the economics. Do they have them?
No.
They have Kiswahili at up to university. In fact, when you get schools that are bringing here foreigners, they don't do UNEP. They do Oxford syllabus. It's not easy to have a Tanzanian student who can write a good composition in English. So what scared. They do what, when they come here, what the Ugandan school headmasters do, when they come here, they separate them into two groups. A Tanzanian to catch up is not easy. Except if he did his education here. But if a person, a student from Tanzania, comes here to do secondary school, he'll go back and be disappointed.
Of course, he'll first take an English 6 months course before he joins an ordinary secondary school class.
I got one of my son had a son who was teaching in Tanzania. The boy came here. The musical came here. He was frustrated. And we decided that he bought the vehicle back to Dar es Salaam. Because all of the schools was a poor performer. In Dar es Salaam, because he was doing on the same level with others, he was always the first in
was
the
taking
class.
First
when he came here, it frustrated him. He almost detected that he could even commit suicide.
I see.
Because a person who was praised, this is what I tell you. Nti omwana wo mu kifo ky'omuntu ali ebuddo mu baana abagezi asembe ajja kubeera frustrated mutwale mu masomero kubanga amasomero agamu gappa ebigezo n'afunabona ogenda omutwala mu masomero ag ebbeeyi nga obwongo bwe tebukola bozeherebagobayo
ngaabaliyo bakolera ku bwongo
bwa. I tell the teachers I cannot come here and choose a school for my kids. Why? You people may choose prestigiously that any American person would like his son to be in Ibudo. A Catholic would like his son to go to Kisumu. So for the parent, it is up to you. It is up to you, the teacher, to guide me. That we have seen your kid, we have been with your kid from primary 1 to P7, and we have tested his abilities, even if he got a 4, but it's not of the first class workers. But if you go to a school where you are always the last, even the rich college you have evaporates.